I assure you, Darth Hadra, this holdout room is impenetrable. The Republic will never break.
Save your breath, Counselor. Even your little hiding place was not immune from the Ion Wall. You've turned the legislature into a battlefield. Is this your plan to lure the Council back to the Republic?
The Empire would let the Council go that easily?
You act as if they're hostages. Is it so hard to believe they would join the Empire willingly? After seeing the damage to the legislature, I was expecting an army. You should have come prepared. The holdout room is designed to protect and hide the Council. There are no comm stations here. All transmissions are blocked. Your allies are out of reach. Can you face me without your precious Republic?
General Aves, Republic Dispatch. Anybody, come in.
Do you really expect them to answer a call they can't hear?
Some of us have a sixth sense about these things. When I heard you were going after the Council, I rounded up Corsec's best. I wouldn't miss this for anything.
Then you've chosen your fate. Those who resist Imperial rule will die by my hands.
One more fight and the legislature's ours. You know what to do. Well, counselors, looks like it's just you and your angry constituency now. Acting Corsec Command can arrest heads of state with the Republic's approval. I want all of them. Counselor Belos, too.
But I spied on the Empire. I lied to a Sith Lord. I risked my life to help the Republic.
You were the first to suggest we join the Empire, Belos. How many credits were you offered to change your mind?
Is this true, Counselor Belos?
The Empire made overtures and I introduced them to the Council. Does that even matter now?
It does to me. It matters to every man, woman, and child who died trying to undo it. The Council made themselves kings at Corellia's expense. They all deserve to be punished.
Counselor Belos got us here. He's more than made up for it.
I don't know if I'll ever make up for it, but I won't let a chance to try go to waste. Thank you.
I appreciate what he did for us, but you just let a traitor go free. General Aves will want a status update. Give us a minute to restore communications in here. Can you hear us, General?
Coming through fine, Captain. Without the Corellian Council's advice, the Empire's falling back on old tactics. They're not working. Once the legislature falls, the Empire will be vulnerable. I've got several squads ready to push them off Corellia, but they'll need a signal.
Broadcast comm in the speaker's courtyard. Your signal will hit every comm station on Corellia, if you can reach it.
What's the speaker's courtyard?
The legislature's open-air garden. Every big speech in Corellian history was made there.
The speaker's courtyard is being protected by Darth Decimus, the last of the Dark Council members sent to Corellia.
He convinced the Corellian Council to join the Empire. He won't let Corellia go easy.
You won't have any backup here. Corsec's holding the Council. The Green Jedi are defending their enclave, and my men are in position.
I'll have the Force on my side.
Just remember, it only takes one good shot to kill someone, Jedi or no.
Once you've defeated Darth Decimus, contact me on the broadcast comm. I'll be waiting for your signal.
This is it. One Sith Lord between us and freedom. Corellia's counting on you. One more fight in the legislature's office.